I like Hispanic fighters. Hispanic fighters are the best fighters to watch because they're not there to impress, they're there to fight. They just happy to be in this country and fight. You know, I like the ones that can't speak English. Those are my favorite ones. I don't like the Oscar de la Hoyas of the world, you know. Oscar, I'm sorry, what happened? Well, you know, I tried to be a fighter and, I tried my jab, and I tried my jab. What the hell? Come on. Like Michael Jackson with gloves on. What the hell are you doing there? I like the ones, the Hispanic fighters, the ones that can't speak English. Those are the best. They're just ready to fight. They announce even ask them, are you ready to fight? I'm ready to fight! What are you gonna do? What are you going to do? Ha-ha! I'm going to get him! I'm literally with that little guy. Ha-ha! That's my man right there. But the worst part about it is when he loses the fight. And he got to give some boxing analysis, you know. He don't know but two words of English. And the announcer always comes up and messes up his name. Jesus. Can you come for a second? Jesus, you lost the fight badly. Can you describe what happened? Whatever he better go. Oh, he better go. I didn't know he would that go. I tried to hit him, but he bing, bing, bing. That's all. Then he throw these yaps. I don't know what the yaps are, but he be la cabeza, so all. And they said, throw a punch. I throw a punch, but he duck. I said, oh, shit, I'm in trouble, because all I got is one punch, give me the body, boom, woo! I didn't believe. I said, holy, my colon fell out of my colon. I said, look at that right there. I don't even know how to fight. They get medication, say, hey, you want to fight? I said, fuck it, okay, you know. I'm just living the American dream. Can't get too politically correct.